Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I'm Amethyst Nulatari, and heading back to Chinatown? That's not what I want. There's a quest that disappeared off of here. Because definitely this is the main quest here, so I have a feeling that we're wrapping up to, if not the end times of everything, the end times of this game. So, it's the demon, the Hengi Yokai, and the quest is not here. It's not under completed. I know I didn't complete it. You've released Barabbas. Unless I inadvertently, something I killed was a demon, and that was it.
Need a ride?
She was, her name was Yukie, I believe, and she was looking for the demon who killed her master. I don't want to come across that vampire hunter again. I think she's down that way. So try to remember where. Unless she's like in the back of this shop. Yukie. Not the lotus blossom. Somewhere around here, though. No, maybe. Yeah, I think this is it. It was where I found, like, the guy's eye or something. Oh, I gotta lockpick it again? Oh, wait, isn't that for hacking? Damn it. I'm wasting blood. Hi.
Ayashii ne?
I'm
headed
up.
Did I die and like not?
Touche.
Did I die and this didn't happen? Or did we bug out or something? What?
I am she. I am not like all the rest. But I have no vengeance for you. Yet.
I try to choose the same dialogue options just to keep it authentic. I don't know. I'm not completely sure why it's playing over again. Maybe I died without saving and no need for that. Who are you?
Ogami Yukie desu. I am she, demon hunter. I come to this city for the blood of the demon that killed my master. Do not interfere. My revenge will cut through you if it has to.
What demon?
I hunt Henge Yokai. My sensei killed demon that killed my family. And now I take the life of his killer. I follow trail of corpses from Japan to Rosu and Geresu. Henge Yokai is here, and it will die here.
What's a Henge Yokai?
Henge Yokai is a demon that hides in the skin of man. But it is not man.
Do you know where the demon is?
I know he is nearby. Edo, I lose its trail. Do you meet Henge Yokai?
Yeah, see, if we didn't save or something like that, after talking to her, and reverted back to an earlier save for some reason, that would explain why we had to pick the lock over again. That would explain why it's not in our journal. And why this whole dialogue is starting over again, so I think that's what happened. Really curious to find out how that happened. I probably got killed. Maybe by, I might have got killed by the, I don't know. Did I get killed by that, hunter? Vampire hunter? The one with the torch? Or maybe I got killed in, the Lotus Blossom. I'm not sure the, sequence of events, how they played out. But, how would I know if I had met one?
You would know one when you see it.
That helps. If I see one, I'll let you know.
Hontone? I appreciate your concern for my vengeance. Arigato gozaimasu. Do not pity Hengeyokai. It is a bad demon. The kind that make little girl into hunter.
Quest log. Okay. Before I go, I had a few other questions.
Nani?
Any other info you could tell me about this Hengeyokai?
Hengeyokai scent smell like sakana. Fishes. I don't know why. Maybe other demons know why.
I guess that's kind of a clue. I had another question.
Nani?
What do you know about the Kuei Jin?
They are ghost people. Ghosts and dead person. I do not like Kuei Jin. I do not like demons. Excuse me.
A ghost and a dead person. No offense taken.
Nani?
That's a really nice sword. I'll buy it off you. I probably don't want it.
Yay! This belonged to my master. It is not cut for demons.
I don't want to say two or three, so another question, even though I know there's no more.
Nani?
That's it for now. Alright, so quest. Okay, it showed up. Gone Fishin. Yuki is looking for a demon, a Hengeyokai. She's interested in anything you can find out about it. Well, I hope this didn't mess up what we did after, where I might have run into a demon, you know, along the way, like inserted into some area, but it was not, you know, I didn't come across it because I didn't have the quest kind of thing.
A radical approach. Listen to what I have to say on the subject. Are you ready?
I remember listening to all of that.
And
you go out this way. So wouldn't have to pick a lock. Just go in that way. So I wonder if anyone would know anything about this.
No.
They might. They might know about it. The only thing I could do is wander around and try to see who might know about this Hengeyokai. And hope it's not something that I missed, you know? Probably not this guy, I don't think.
Welcome back!
I had a question. The word Hengeyokai mean anything to you?
Is that kind of herb? Probably I'm out.
Okay, right, I'm another question. I have some money, I mean... It's hard to see with what he actually has here. Pyro crossbow, French spell. Yeah, I'm wondering about getting into this semi-automatic shotgun. Right. How many points do I have? I have 8. You know what I'm thinking? We're going to be fighting a lot of stuff, including a Hengeyokai. I need 4 more points and then I can put into firearms again. Range combat is perception firearms. I can just put in perception right now. Perception helps with inspection as well. I got range combat on 7.
Welcome back!
Technically... Now I can use this effectively. Damage potential 54. Spaz. Semi-automatic shotgun. Burst of deadly shot. Semi-automatic and pump action functionality. So this is 7. Damage potential... 54, 18 lethality, Fire rate is low. Oh, it's a semi-automatic shotgun. Yeah, I don't know. Range is medium. I like a long range if possible. Like these two. Okay. I mean, he's not the only one who has weapons. It's, what's his name? Mercurio has some weapons that this guy doesn't have. Remington. Standard rifle. Yeah. I think I might go pick up another. I might pick up another automatic or semi-automatic weapon before I go take on the Leopolds, the Society of Leopold. L.A. Foo Fighter. Shadowy Corporation assaulted by Chinatown vigilante.
Hmm. Was there something else?
I see through. Okay.
Oh, don't forget milk.
Let me tell you something. You come closer so I can hear. Let me tell you something. Kids don't know nothing.
Don't know nothing. So that means they do know something. You got that right, old timer.
Yeah. See? You see? They climb, they not organize. Messy, No one can do it no more. Just shoot bang bang whoever. Cop no good. All a mess. Not organized.
Hmm. No more? So you know how it should be done?
Lu Fang no. I Lu Fang. Lu Fang, he know.
How would you know?
Was wait, come closer. No say too loud. Was Hitman. I kill good. Lu Fang kill a lot of men.
You're not a hitman anymore?
Retired. Happy retirement, Lu Fang. No more work. No more money. No tell bartender.
What do you do for money?
Got some money. But need more. Got some hidden. Cannot get.
Hidden?
Lock away. Need two key to get. Lu Fang only have one key.
I sense another quest coming up. Where is the other key?
Lu Fang used to have a partner. Not partner, friendly. Lu Fang have friend, Ji Wen Ja. Ji Wen Ja, Lu Fang friend.
Ji Wen Ja.
Both kill people for money, for people. For tong, good tong then, not bad tong now.
Both kill people for money, for people. What happened?
One time, man need killed. Man very hard to kill. Take both Lu Fang and Ji Wen Ja to kill man. Pay lot of money to kill man. Money go in safe. Lock with two key. One key Lu Fang. One key Ji Wen Ja.
What happened then?
Things get, how you say, weird. Yeah, Lu Fang no think he trust Ji Wen Ja. Ji Wen Ja act funny, strange. Lu Fang think Ji Wen Ja want to kill him. Ji Wen Ja get shifty eye, you know? Lu Fang notice. Lu Fang read people very well. Ji Wen Ja, he up to no good.
You can't talk to him?
No, we grow apart after that. No more friends here. Just a hitman. Stay away from each other. No talk.
Where is Ji Wen Ja now?
Ji Wen Ja make phony baloney fortune teller booth in marketplace.
Well, that's
he no
him?
Longer hitman. Con man, low life. Ji Wen Ja. He keep key on him, always on lookout for Lu Fang.
Okay, so that's him that gave me the fortune with the lucky numbers, which I wrote down. I have no idea what they mean. Or some use for anything. How are you going to get the money?
Maybe you can get key from Ji Wen Ja. You kill people. Lu Fang, no. Lu Fang can read people very well. Let Lu Fang see you. Yeah, kill people. You kill Ji Wen Ja. No big deal, huh?
What's in it for me?
I give you money, huh? When Lu Fang get key, pay you 20% of hidden money. Lot of money, huh? Just kill Ji Wen Ja and get key.
I'm afraid I'll lose another point of humanity if I do that. Sure, I'll do it.
All right. Go to Ji Wen Ja in Marketplace. Get key with extreme prejudice. I give you 20%, lah, and make this secret. Good hitmen never talk nothing.
Okay, I'll go see Ji Wen Ja.
Okay. Bye-bye. Shh. See you around, quiet lady.
Quiet lady. Bye. Anything else to say?
Hello there again, lady. You find key I was looking for?
Not yet.
Right. Wait. Didn't I? Hey, what just happened to my shot? I ordered another shot. What way?
Okay, well, I didn't expect this. We find something else. Lu Fang wants you to kill his own partner, Ji Wen Ja. Oh, I shouldn't be killing him right in the open like that.
No more Yankee, my wanky. The Fanga need food.
Okay. This is a little racist going on here.
Was there something else?
Nope.
My boyfriend is such a jerk.
Oh, yeah? Let me be your jerk. I'm twice the jerk he is. Let me be your jerk.
Do you mind standing back a little bit? I don't want any attractive guys to think we're together.
Oh, God. Hey. I can't talk to you?
Yowza jago gu, jason yago lo, la 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 la, fun one hai kig mang.
Oh. Oh no, not again.
Was there something else?
Oh, yes, thank you. Oh my god. This is like Stuck City over here.
Hello! Oh, hey, Andrea. Yeah, I'm at work. No, not tonight. I have plans. Sorry. So, what are you gonna do tonight? Hmm? Yeah, I know they're on sale. I picked some up. I'll call you later, okay, sweetie?
Oh, he's gone out of here. So I think it's maybe instead of killing this guy, I can just warn him. I hope.
Whatever.
That's nothing. That's nothing. White cloud.
always welcome here.
Thank you. I had some questions.
Yes?
Does the word hengyokai mean anything to you?
Nothing.
Okay, it's worth a shot. I'm out of here. Can't go in there. So that must be Ji Wen Jing? Ji Wen Jiang, whatever. Let's just... Maybe we can ask her. Hello again.
Was there something else, Kindred?
I'd like to ask you a few questions before I tell you your agents are dead.
What can I help you with?
Do you know of a hengyokai in Chinatown?
Ah, yes, the hengyokai. Zigena, I believe his name was. I had nearly forgotten him.
Zigena. Then you know him?
He announced his presence in our domain, and I granted him permission to operate. He does not act on my behalf, however, I can assure you.
Permission to operate? Where can I find him?
I believe he said he operates an importing business and entertains clients at the Red Dragon.
The Red Dragon? Oh, I got XP just for that. The Red Dragon. Okay.
What can I help you with?
Hold on.
Was there something else, Kindred?
I ran into your agents. They're dead now.
A most unfortunate crossing of paths.
They said something about an alliance between the Kuei Jin and LaCroix.
Let me assure you that my agents, the Chang brothers, speak with no diplomatic authority.
Oh, is that the... Yeah, Blade brother and Claw brother? But you do. So are you conspiring with LaCroix or not? Why the hell? What's the sense of that question? Like, she's really gonna tell me the truth.
I may or may not choose to speak with you, the prince, or anyone else for that matter. Speaking does not make us allies.
Hmm.
What can I help you with?
Oh, actually, I'm leaving. See ya. I felt kind of safe telling her that because we're in Elysium, right? So she shouldn't be killing me. You know, I wonder? I have one blood point stored. Hardly helps at all. The Red Dragon. Didn't that just come from there? Isn't that the Red Dragon? Yeah, it just came from there. I need blood. There's a lot of people around here, but... Yeah, it's not gonna work out. Especially with that guy there. There's a lot of people around here. See? Oh, crap. Vampire Hunter. Never mind. I guess just a few rats then, I guess, since I'm here. I have to. I'm gonna fight a demon. And a Ji Wen Jiang, or whatever. I need all the blood I can have. There we go. Ah! The fur gets stuck in my teeth. Tooie! I thought I saw someone down there. You know, it's freaky because you... I came after this is D. Let me make sure I end up not near her. You spend all these times in these tunnels not seeing anybody. To see someone down here, like just standing there, would be really eerie and kind of spooky. Good. How you doing?
No.
Let's just kill this guy out in the open.
Oh, look who it is! A badass of Chinatown! You want fortune red, Miss Superhero? Maybe you interested in making some cash?
I don't wanna, kill him. I'm the badass of Chinatown, though. Are you Ji Wen Ja?
You work for IRS? Oh, no English, sorry.
Lu said he'd give me a share of the money for your key.
Wait, you work for Lu? You want key, right? How much he pay you?
20%.
What? Lu a liar! You bring him key, he go see now, say, what deal? I don't know deal. You not trust Lu. Ji Wen Ja your friend.
I don't think either of you are my friend. 20% is an awful lot of money.
Wait. I give you 30%. You take care of Lu, I give you more money. God, I hate Lu.
Yeah. 30%? Sounds good. I'll be back. Bye.
Ji Wen Ja fortune 10 times better than Voodoo Priestess fortune. Ji Wen Ja fortune 10 times.
Okay, he's in trouble. He is repeating himself. Ji Wen Ja wants you to kill his old partner Lu Fang. Okay, Ming Xiao has told you the Hengi Okai's name is Zygaina and he entertains clients at the Red Dragon. Alright.
It's better than Voodoo Priestess fortune.
Alright, so we have two local stuff to go on. Actually, both of these quests wrap up in the Red Dragon. That's not the Red Dragon. This is the Red Dragon. Right on cue. Oh.
Hello there again, lady. You find key I was looking for?
Sorry, but Ji Wen Ja is offering me a 30% cut for your key.
30%? You think Ji Wen Ja can afford to pay 30%? He need money for child bait. Got to buy the comic book and the video game. Ask him about nephew in bathroom, huh?
What?
Do world favor. Kill Ji Wen Ja. I give you 40%.
He needs money for child bait, gotta buy the comic book and the video game. Ask him about the nephew in the bathroom. Can't you reconcile? You used to be friends and you have so much in common.
None of that matter. Too many years between Lu Fang and Ji Wen Ja now.
Persuade option. Surely there's something other than hate between the two of you.
Maybe so. Lu Fang not know. How you can trust man? For so long he want to kill Lu Fang. Now different, huh? No. Lu Fang not think so.
I guess failed, okay. Killing isn't the solution.
Maybe so. But you think Lu Fang want dead more people? I get away from. Retire. No more.
So make peace.
You like lady. Very honorable. Lu Fang want friend and not more blood.
Okay.
I make good or bad blood from all the years. Ji Wen Ja, welcome to Lu Fang. I want friend.
Maybe the persuade option did work in the end. Great.
Dou Jie, thank you. I hope next time you see Lu Fang, Ji Wen Ja there would drink too.
I hope that too. Of course, I could have used that money.
Reunited, and good is how it feel. Reunited, and Lu Fang understand.
What? All right. So, who is this client?
Was there something else?
Just passing through. Okay, where is this? Would it be upstairs? I just came from there. Well, this is the magical barrier that I cannot pass through. Alright, let's go back to this guy.
Where my key?
You should put your past behind you and trust yourself. Trust each other. Why are you fighting?
If I open treasure with Lu, Lu kill me cause he's sneaky. What I do? Trust Lu? Ha! That like trusting booze with Lu. You know he going to drink it, so don't give him opportunity.
Persuade option. Aren't you two too old to kill each other? And you'd never get away with it.
Maybe, but Lu crazy. He wants kill puppy because it bark all night and keep him up. You want me to trust puppy murderer?
Well, it's just your word on this. Otherwise, if I did see him... or had evidence of him killing a puppy, then yeah, hey, I want to kill him. But when is the last time you talked to Lu?
2 weeks ago, I said, "Hey, Lu, stick this up your ass," and I gave him finger. Otherwise, I haven't talked to him in 25 years.
Wow. Maybe if you talked with him, you'd realize he wasn't going to kill you.
Maybe, but...
No buts. Then you two could split the money. You both need the money more than jail.
All right. I will talk with Lu. Maybe we can work this out. But if he try anything funny, big Lu stain all over Red Dragon.
Oh, God. Sorry, guys. All right. Good luck and goodbye. 7 experience. You convinced Ji Wen Ja and Lu Fang to stop hating each other and become friends again. Can you feel the love?
I was going to kill Lu. Then I said I love Lu. Everything between Ji and Lu. Everything fine.
Oh my God. That makes me kind of regret it, you know?